You really should know how to make your very own balloon sword, so I'll tell you how to do it, and maybe later you'll remember. When you make a balloon sword, you always start with a small loop. Your loop should look like this. Then you make four small bubbles. See, that's one, two, three, now four. When you finish that, you grab the very end and you say... meow. Oh, okay. I'm sorry, but if you don't make the noise, it won't work.